In this dry and windy spell, where jungle fire have become quite common, the CRPF personnel played a major role in extinguishing fire in the forest of Golflink area. A fire broke out in the forests of the Golflink area, but before the fire could spread further, the 67th Battalion of Central Reserve Police, whose headquarters is nearby, swung into action and doused the fire. The role of the CRPF in swiftly responding to the fire was commendable, as a school was located nearby.